Good evening, everybody. The Ottumwa baseball and softball teams have the night off after their games with Lincoln were called up. Baseball will try it again on Friday at 5. Ottumwa is currently a game and a half out of first place in the conference. The makeup date for Ottumwa softball is now July the 5th. The Bulldogs are tied for first in the conference, but there is still a lot of work to do.
We're working a lot on hitting the ball and not leaving runners on, and we're also working on Frank has told us to keep our positive attitudes. Even if something happens, we still need to have a positive attitude.
Fairfield is off until Thursday when they will face Keokuk. The Trojans have won 13 out of their last 16 thanks to talent and experience.
There's a lot of things. You always have room to improve, but there's a lot of situations and things our kids are pretty good at because some of them have been starting not only last year, but two or three years before that.
Today was day three of the Kirksville soccer camp. Like all camps, the biggest thing the coaches preach is learn the basics the right way. If you do that right, it all becomes second nature, like wearing your sunglasses straight. The bottom line is do the little things right.
Each day is going to be a focus on an individual skill. And as the players improve from that, hopefully these are things that they can take home with them and improve on even on their own.
The annual 4th of July run will take place next Tuesday, July the 4th, duh. However, the race has a new name, the Flats Uncle Sam 5K Run, and the course has been changed. Race director Dan Martin fills us in.
Head north like we've done before, but then we're going to move over up by Petrilla Park and come up the big hill on Osteopathy towards the end and bring it in on Jefferson Street and return to the start-finish line from the south this year.